Hello, good morning everyone. My name is Shreya Sharma. Today I am here to present my presentation on the great female personality Mithali Raj. Mithali Raj is the cricketing legend not only in India but all over the world and also known as Lady Sachin. Born in a traditional Tamil family, her father was in Air Force. In the starting days, she was not interested in cricket and wanted to be a dancer. She used to attend cricket coaching classes with her brother, where her coach saw her talent and was sure that she has a bright future in cricket. It was around 1990s, Mithali decided to play cricket when cricket was not a career and leave alone for girls. Many people told her to not to play cricket or do some household chores, but well supported by her family, and she kept working hard in cricket. She debuted at age 16 and hit a century in her debut match. Her career scaled new heights from there. Here are some of the records. Mithali Raj changed the game of women's cricket forever. She has been also awarded by many great honors. Here are the some. She has recently announced her retirement. She became a pillar of Indian women cricket team. She is a mentor and an inspiration for young players. She became an example for crores of women around the world as she rose to fame in the time where girls were not given equal chances. Thank you so much.